It's Randy.
And Nova.
And we're off to an area lake to do a little camping. S240 overnighter. Okay. So it's early August and we got a little bit of a break in the heat. We thought the nighttime temperature might be cool enough that we could tolerate camping. So off to the lake we go. We'll see if it's as miserable as every other time has been. Office just got our camping permit and a drink, and now we're off to find a camping spot.
Yeah.
And we're looking for our usual camping spot. Okay, our home for the night here. First thing we gotta do is pick up all the trash.
Are you toe tapping?
Yeah, I don't know which is worse, blowing it up or doing this.
Yeah. Okay. That was quick.
Just one of many trips to the bathroom.
Yo.
Hey, well here we are just waiting for
bedtime.
Waiting for dark so we can go to bed. Camping just for the sake of camping, I don't think is our thing. We ride out here and then we don't have anything to do.
We sit here for hours.
Yeah. We don't
fish. We don't have a boat. And we don't swim.
Even if we had a boat.
How to get it out here. Boat here.
So anyway, yeah, I could see doing this as if you're on your way from point A to point B and it takes 2 days to get there and there's no hotel in between, then the camping thing might be okay. But another thing too, this lake's, I mean, it's a nice lake, but people just trash it. Maybe we just need to ride to one of the other area lakes, see if they're a little nicer, maybe.
Yes, we do.
finally dark, so we can go to sleep, get up in the morning, and get the heck out of here. Good night.